We're saying that they have intentionally shot children, they've intentionally shot people with disabilities, they've intentionally shot journalists, knowing them to be children, people with disabilities and journalists. Some of the children, not all of the children are visibly children perhaps, but many of them are, as Commissioner Murungi just said. The journalists were all marked with press vests that we investigated, and the people with disabilities, as I said, a person, a double amputee in a wheelchair, a person using crutches, they were visibly that, and they're being shot at by snipers who also have spotters available with them, who have very high level technology available to see who's out there in the field.